trail. Let me just stop and tie your seat down. You know, it sounds fun. Let's walk down the creek and then we'll swing out and catch the trail. No, because it's easy. Basically is right here along us, so Bugaboo Creek. So there's probably a little bit of water in it. It's not too far. So we have a water source. Or if we go up to Gingle 4, that's like another mile and a quarter. Or if we go up and hit this corner and go around to B2, that's probably a mile and a quarter. So either way, mile and a quarter. It's not that far. I mean, you guys remember, we have all day. And then once you have that, then you're going to rotate your dial until the red lines are straight up and down and at the top with the page, so they would be parallel with the paper. The red lines all parallel with the paper. That looks pretty good. So as long as we're still on our direction of travel, this seems pretty good. And your red lines look pretty good. Whatever that's your heading, which is what?
50.
Thank you.
Legs only on me.
Salt is usually going to be only on some and usually only in the fall. Same with the leaves. The leaves are usually turning sometimes a little bit red, but Virginia people will. They've already been sitting in there that long after it took off. The water's really hot.
They're hot. Oh, I hate when they're like something burning hot goes down your throat.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.